Jesus was big on loving others. He was also big about what's on the inside, in our hearts. And God's grace helps our hearts be made more like Jesus Christ. One way we can do that is by being humble. Being humble is having humility, not being conceited, sometimes not being a jerk. Do you like to put all the focus and attention on yourself? Probably not humble. Do you like to brag about yourself or want other people to? Not humble. Can you not take responsibility for your actions or admit when you made a mistake? Not humble. If anyone had a right to brag, it was Jesus. I mean, the dude was God. But he didn't consider his equality with God something to be held on to or waved in front of people's faces. He used any status that he had to lift others up. But what if you hate attention? Well, that's good news, because you still have a calling to point people to Jesus and to serve others, and it might even come more naturally to you. Humility makes us better teammates, better classmates, better siblings and sons and daughters, makes us better friends and better boyfriends and girlfriends. One day, being humble will make us better husbands, wives, and church members. Humility brings us integrity and character, and those are qualities worth building a reputation on. It's okay to be corrected or to change your mind. Receive it with grace. Have the same mindset as Jesus Christ, and find a way to put someone else's needs before your own today.